Anyway, thanks, Fray. So, Georgia. Monsieur, mademoiselle, we are proud and honored to welcome you tonight. So please, pull up a chair, or you have. Relax. As Tip Top proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, shall we? Soup de jour, hot hors d'oeuvres. Why, we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing with the parents. After all this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. So come on, raise your glass. You've won your old friend past. We are guests.
Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding of
cobre. We'll prepare and serve with flair, culinary cabaret. You're alone,
you're scared,
but the banquet's all prepared. Let's kill your complaining while the flatware's at the table. I tell jokes, we do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
It's all in perfect taste that you can best.
Come on, now raise your glass. It's fine dining, we suggest.
We are guests.
Life is so unserving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were blissful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been resting. Needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just laze around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy!
It's a guest!
Sakes alive, well, I'll be blessed. Once we board and thank the Lord, I'll bag the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do, that's for chewing on the cup.
We are guests,
on command your request. It's 10 years since we've